Then classification of animals, herbivores, carnivores, omnivores, scavengers, and then decomposers and parasites. Okay, in this, there were in the middle of the chapter, there were two exercises, fill in the blanks. Then you hear two question answers, and then here examples and true and false. These two exercises you have to search it from your book and you have to do it by your own. I have told you in the previous video also. Today I will start the exercise, if the exercises that is given after the chapters, okay, the main exercises. Okay, now coming to the exercises, page number 13, take the correct answer. Number 1, food also provides the nutrients needed for the dash of the body. A. Growth, B. Reduce, C. Progress, or D. Decay. It's A. Growth. Take it here and here also write down growth. G-R-O-W-T-H. Growth. Okay. Then number 2, pulses and chapatis are major food items eaten in the dash parts of India. A. Southern, B. Eastern, C. Northern, and D. Western. It's pulses and chapatis are major food items of which part of India? It's Northern. C. Northern. Okay. N-O-R-T-H-E-R-N. Northern. Then dash is one of the components of substances that is used to make a food item. Its ingredient, A. Element, B. Ingredient, C. Component, or D. Chemical. It's B. Ingredient. Take it here and write down here also. I-N-G-R-E-D-I-E-N-T. Ingredient. Ingredient is one of the components or substances that is used to make a food item. Then number 4, the dash that we use in cooking is mostly extracted by crushing certain seeds. कौन सी चीज हम कुकिंग में यूज करते हैं जिसकी बीज को क्रश किया जाता है? वाटर, बी जेली, सी फ्रूट, और डी ऑयल. ऑब्वियसली इट्स डी ऑयल. एंड आई डोंट हियर ऑयल, ओ आई एल ऑयल. नंबर 5, सिनेमन इज अ स्पाइस दैट इज ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम द डैश ऑफ द सिनेमन ट्री. सिनेमन एक स्पाइस है जो हमें कहाँ से मिलता है? इट्स ए बार, बी स्टेम, सी रूट, और डी फ्लावर. इट्स ए बार. बार्क ऑफ द सिनेमन ट्री. बी ए आर के. देन
Study as well.